Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, or whatever time it may be, in whatever area you're in. This is the day that the Lord has made, and I am rejoicing, and I am glad. Today is my 56th birthday, and so today I'm going to make me some brunch. I'm going to make some pancakes, some scrambled eggs, have a few pieces of fruit, with a little bit of dollop of whipped cream, and you want to join in on the festivities with me? Pancakes, cinnamon, brown sugar. Let's get ready to eat. It's not right if I don't make one of them that color. I don't know, it just give it an extra caramelization. This is my protein coffee, a dulce de leche, cinnamon. Oh goodness is running after me. Ready for the first bite? Let me give it to you first. I'm the birthday girl, how about that? I get it first. Kiss the chef. Great job. Let's try the eggs. A scrambled omelet, basically, with no meat. I hope you have a great day. Hope you're enjoying yourself as I enjoy my brunch I made for my special day. Be good until I see you the next time. In Jesus' name I pray.